Patutkah saya jujur dengan crush saya sebab saya takut orang lain masuk dulu? Zref bagi tanya. Sebab saya takut orang lain masuk dulu. Zref, senang cerita macam ni lah. Bila you kata saya takut orang lain masuk dulu, you kena hati-hati sebab within that statement ada assumption yang orang tu you punya. Zref, sebelum kahwin, orang tu bukan you punya. Dia berhak untuk kahwin dengan siapa-siapa sahaja. Dan kalau dia end up berkahwin dengan orang lain, jangan you fikir macam, alamak aku terlepas. No, because you don't know adakah Allah tetapkan dia untuk you ataupun tidak. So, kalau you tak ready, tak payah nak express your feeling tu. Tak payah. Because you're not ready. Buat apa you nak express? What reason you nak express you punya feeling kalau you tak ready nak serious? Because once you express that feeling, jadi dilema pula. No, apa dengan feeling tu? Dah express dah. So, what's next? You tak boleh macam expect, oh aku nak express feeling aku sahaja, but then nothing will happen. No, once you say to somebody else, hey, you know what? I really, really like you more than a friend. Trust me, after that, it's not going to be the same. That person is going to be like, okay, what do I do with this? So, you macam meletakkan satu burden kat atas dia, and just biar dia macam tu je. So, it's not good for you. It's not good for you, it's not good for that person. So kalau you tak ready for a serious relationship, my advice is jangan cakap apa-apa. Just control your emotion. Guna tip yang saya bagi sebelum ni pasal puasa tu, you boleh check balik dekat belakang recording ni. Dan work on yourself supaya you boleh ready. Work on yourself supaya you boleh ready. And sama ada you dapat individu tersebut ataupun tidak, dapat quote-unquote, it's a root kind of way to say it. You berjaya berkahwin dengan dia ataupun tidak. Don't think of it as alamak terlepas kalau aku tak kahwin. Ataupun kalau you kahwin, you rasa macam yes dapat. Because you don't know. This is totally unknown. Kalau you faham istikharah, this problem settle. Trust me. Kalau you faham istikharah, this problem settle.